You and I remember Budapest very differently.
Hey guys, Mr. Everything here, back with another quick video, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about, will Hawkeye appear in the Black Widow movie? Alright, so this news is just coming from the Black Widow movie itself, so obviously, as we all know, the movie is shooting, so we all have seen the new set photos that reveal the villain. I made a video on that, and we also saw some other set photos back a while ago, and they're currently in Budapest, Hungary, which I'll get to that later in a second. You know, this has already been sort of a rumor that's been going around online. A lot of people are thinking, hey, since this Black Widow movie is pretty much confirmed to be a prequel, wouldn't it be cool if Hawkeye was in the movie in some way? Not like a main character, but maybe like a side character or like a cameo role. And we haven't heard anything about Jeremy Renner appearing in the film, but I do think that he is going to be in the movie. And I don't know if I want to say it's going to be a cameo. I think it'll be a little bit more than a cameo, but it definitely won't be like a full role or anything, because I feel like we would have heard about it, or he probably would have been on one of these sets. And as I said earlier, they're currently shooting in Budapest, Hungary, which is like the biggest clue if you guys don't know. Everybody has always been wondering about what happened at Budapest, because in the first Avengers movie, we got the mention of Budapest where Hawkeye and Black Widow were talking in that one scene. And it's also been mentioned in a few other MCU films like Captain America, The Winter Soldier. And everybody's always wondered what exactly happened in Budapest. And the fact that they're shooting in Budapest, I think that's like the biggest hint that we even need that Hawkeye can possibly appear in this film, and also will probably tell the story of Budapest. But yeah, you guys comment down below, give me your thoughts on this. Be sure to like, subscribe if you guys are new. Check out my other movie news videos, Black Widow videos, Avengers Endgame videos, and have a great rest of your day. All right, bye guys.